Once they get to know what the teat is, because it's a bit different than a normal used teat, when they get on it, they're straight away. I mean, the way we do, like, you know, you see how my hand is, it's not crawl, it's just me just trying to make sure it does get the milk, because this is vital now. If this lamb doesn't get it from the transport, like where it's just come from, I don't mean to sound cruel, but the lamb probably wouldn't make it, so we do actually, you know, make sure they do.
How long do you have to...